The 23-year-old Shilongo is an electrician by profession and a self-taught software programmer. COVID-19 tested his capabilities when he saw a possibility of inventing a software program that could capture personal information as it is currently being done manually. With this new system, a person needs only to swipe his or her ID with other details entered manually for the first time.
We are working on to that to get to test our system on a heavily dense populated place, like a place of business, where we can collect data and simultaneously run it at different places. That will be interesting to see and to draw up our final conclusions on how it will help everyone. Also, apart from that, we would like to draw models that will help us, mathematical models that will help us to know how we are progressing with how are fighting this pandemic. Are we at the peak yet, or are we expecting another wave to come in? That is what our software aims to address, to give statistics. As we currently know, we have a backlog of information.
The electronic logbook traces the travel history of a person of interest, as well as those with whom they may have come into contact with. Shilongo is now in the process of collecting testimonials of volunteers for the Ministry of Health to test the accuracy of the system. He has taken his initiative to the relevant authorities to see the possibility of introducing the product into the market, and now he awaits the feedback.
We are required to gather enough data, and that is why we are in a phase of trial running the system, and we are busy collecting enough data to help them to make the decision whether or not the system is reliable or it will help everyone for the benefit of the whole country. So there are ongoing discussions of how we can try to implement the system with our current infrastructure in Namibia.
The system is fully copyrighted under BIPA. Timo Andreas, NBC News, Walvis Bay.